welcome back to my channel, new and improved. It's not really new and improved. Basically, I have a microphone and I've learned to use my camera. That's pretty much it. Anyway, today I am bringing you a H&M plus size haul. So this is quite biggie for me because one, I've never shopped online with H&M, and two, I've heard so many negative things about H&M plus size range. I mean, when I was straight sized, I would constantly shop there all the time. But when I got sort of a bit bigger, there's certain things that don't fit, like especially bottoms on me. So I'm a size 18 to 20. Probably more like a size 20, and yeah, I haven't shopped there for ages. Every time I go in store, the plus size range is tiny. There's more in maternity than there is in plus size, so I'm gonna get straight into it. As always, I'm gonna link everything below, which happens to be next to the subscribe button. So if you want to subscribe to me, please go ahead. You might get some more crappy videos like this to watch. Oh, I love dresses. Dresses love me. I've bought a load of dresses. I have also bought other stuff as well. There's a few surprises in there. But let's get into the first dress. So the first thing is this linen A-line dress. So the color is stunning. So yeah, it's a baby blue color with the white stripes, as you can see. So this is in the extra large. So it does have a size guide online, but I always size up anyway. Anything I buy online, I size up. So yeah, I'm 18 to 20. And this sort of was a bit bigger than 18 or 20 if you have a look at the XL measurements. But this fits like a glove if you have a look at me trying this on here. You can see that there's still some room left in there, which is what I prefer. I don't like anything that's like skin tight, just for comfort, not about looks. But the belt brings you right in the middle, which I really, really love about this, is this belt that comes around. And I love the length as well. It's just a really classy length. It's a perfect beach dress. It keeps you cool with the linen blend. And this dress was £25. I think that's an absolute bargain. Oh God, excuse me. So yeah, £25. And this is going to last you for ages. I wear like this colour and the stripes. I wear this like all year round. It doesn't really matter. But I really, really, really like this dress. The sizing isn't definitely accurate on it, but this dress is a tick from me. So the next dress is this blue. I'm really struggling to sort of say what kind of material this is. I think it's a cotton. So the next dress is this blue cotton dress. So when I first took it out the packet, being honest, I thought it was see-through, but you can see here that it's actually not see-through at all. It's just a very thin material. Now I remember having bought shirts when I was younger from there, that the material is always really thin and lightweight, but as a dress, as like this smock dress, it really, really works. It's like wearing a caftan on holiday, but you could wear it as a dress all day long. If you felt more comfortable, you could wear like, you know, the chub rub shorts underneath that like cover you up a lot more. Or you could wear a cotton, like a cotton vest underneath if you feel like you're actually gonna be a bit cool. But I think this is the whole idea, that this keeps you cool. So first of all, the color, navy, I love the color. But the most thing I like about this dress is the button up bit at the front. These buttons are so, so nice. It just really lies perfectly, this dress, in all the right places. And you might not be able to see here when I'm trying it on, but it's got like the bottom of the dress has got There must be a terminology for it, but I don't know how. But the bottom of the dress has got like a lining along the bottom, a lining, and then obviously it flares out. You'll probably be able to tell more when you're sort of walking, because it's a dark colour, you can't really see that much on the video. So this again is in the extra large, so it's sort of, there's lots of room in it, as you can see, and this would fit up to size 24 easily, if not more. You can see here, it just, it's obviously longer than my frame, so yeah, it's big. And it's just super comfortable, and this was £20. Normally I wouldn't pay £20, sorry, for like just a throw over dress, but with the buttons, with the extra hem at the bottom, I think it is worth it. And to be honest, something like this I would wear every day. I'd wear it to go shopping, I'd probably wear it to go to the pub, I'd wear it, you know, on a day out with some trainers. It's a really, really versatile piece. And sometimes when you sort of order a big shop, it's the piece that's so simple that you end up keeping because you can wear it more than once. So a very, very similar dress that I got was another smock cotton dress, this time in black. And you can see it here. So it's got the tie up bit at the front here. But this, it's so hard to show you when it's like here, but basically it's got quite a deep slit at the front. Fair enough, it's got the tie around here, but the slit's really, really deep and you can still see your bra. So I really don't know how you're going to get away with not wearing a bra, unless this is literally just a throw on at the beach. So what you can't see is it's really, really elasticated around the hem sort of here, and then it's got elastic. And then it's got elastic at the three tiers as the dress goes down. The reason you can't see the tiers is because this dress is too big on me. But it's exactly the same size as the other two dresses that I've bought. So there's no consistency with this dress. I'm just trying to find it here. Yeah, it is. It's the extra large. So it's exactly the same size, but it's too big. It's too big on me lengthwise. Maybe that's what the problem is with the neckline, but I think it'll be the same on everybody else. And this was £25, and I really don't think it was worth it. But somebody maybe very tall, it would look better on you, and you'd be able to see the different hems. But also, it is good if you're looking for a cover up, because if you had a look at the video, the sleeves are really long and floaty, and that's probably the only thing I like about this dress. But if you're looking for something that's a cover up, again, it's light, a cover up with sleeves, then this is probably sort of something that you would like. So a different body shape from me, but it's a bit of a no. So out with the dresses and in with sequined jackets. I mean, nobody has sequin jackets, but I mean, sequin jackets, tell me how many sequin jackets you own in your wardrobe. Not very many. I had one and I sold it because I never wore it, but this one, this sequin jacket, how amazing is this? So it's black denim, and then it's got these sequins all the way down the arms, and then all the way along the back, and then all the way down the arms again. It's just gorgeous. So yeah, I like this because it's like quite short in length, and it has pockets. Some denim jackets don't have pockets, and it has sequins. And it has sequins, as we know. So this one is actually £40, but I mean, it's a whole lot of £40, isn't it? You either love this or you hate it. I love it. It does have slight cons in that some people might think the price is a con, but how can you say that when there's so much detail gone into making the jacket? Anyway, you can see by the video again that it doesn't fasten at the bottom. I find this so many times with jackets. They don't fasten around the bottom, but that's where I carry my weight and that's where I'm the biggest. But it does fasten in the middle. But to be honest, when I wear a jacket, I never fasten it. I kind of just like put it on the shoulder. Or I would probably never ever fasten a denim jacket. Each to their own. But yeah, if you're wanting to fasten and you're bigger than a size 18 or a size 18, it's not gonna fit. So you probably need to go larger. And this is the XL, as always. So, yeah. Another big tick from me. So, my second last outfit is these mom jean shorts. So, my second last outfit are these mom jean shorts. So, I look crap in shorts. I look so crap. Maybe it's because I'm short that I don't suit shorts, and the shorts that I need being short would be like from a petite range, but because I'm fat, petite don't ever fit. And I've always wanted that like mum style jean that I can never ever find. So these do, mum style shorts, and look, they fit like a glove. So because they're my bottom, and like I said, they're a bit bigger, I got the XXL, so that should fit like size 24 to 26, maybe 28. I'm a size 18 to 20, and you can see that this is the fit on me. So negative for the size in here, H&M, but these jeans fit in the way that I've never had jeans fit. I keep saying jeans, shorts, you know, shorts, these shorts. So yeah, the mum style, so they come really high up my waist. They're not right high up my bum cheek, which is great, but they're not dead long, giving me like a look that I'm like 40-year-old trekking through the Amazon. That's not a look. And I just absolutely love these. They're so soft as well. They're really, really soft. And how much were these? The shorts were... The shorts are £15. These shorts are £15. I mean, buy them all. Buy them all. Buy them all. Last but not least is this gorgeous dress. Save the best till last. No, you know I really like bright colours. So this one is a tiered dress, just like black dress, but this has the sleeves. So I love a puff sleeve, but I always find that they always fall down. But this one has elastic in, so you can wear a bra, because I've had to normally not wear a bra, because when it falls, you see your strap. But because of the elastic, you can put it up and it doesn't fall down. I mean, you would think it was an invention because I'm like that buzzed about it, but it's so good. Yeah, and it's really comfortable. This is the extra large, and it's pink, and it comes in another color. I think it might be black. So yeah, I really, really love this. And I never thought that they would do this in H&M plus size range. Because when I've had a look through, there are a lot of like plain colours in there. But when you get a pop of colour like this, it's just, it makes my day. It gives me total Barbie vibes. If anybody watched Selling Sunset, because Christine from Selling Sunset, I mean, you love to hear her, don't you? But the Barbie vibe she gives me, I'm just obsessed with her. I'm thinking about dyeing my hair like platinum blonde just to be like her. But I don't think I can get tall and skinny. So I think I might just have to be my own Barbie. But this dress is a tick from me, and I think this is £20. Again, £20 for this dress, and the material is such good quality as well. I mean, I can't believe we found such bargains. Overall, it's clear that the sizing is a bit off with you, H&M. I'm not gonna lie, let's not sugarcoat it, it's the truth, isn't it? The shorts, obviously I had to get XX large and that's not my size, but they fit perfectly. So I think my advice to you would be, don't not shop there, because you've just seen some of the things and they are lush. And some of the prices on there are amazing. This dress, £20. Those shorts, £15. And I just think you can get some really timeless pieces, some excellent quality materials, and for good, reasonable prices. So I'm definitely gonna look again. Just please, H&M, bring more plus size this stock into your store, because we will buy it. Anyway, that is my bag and rant over and done with. Thank you so much for watching me. It means so much to me. If you want to leave any comments below, I'll get back to you. Follow my Instagram page, which is Gemma's Little World on Instagram. Come and chat with me and get to know me a bit better. And I'll be back with another video very soon.